Hi Leos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Leos. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, we are picking few cards. So first we'll be picking for your general energies, Leos. So these are for your general energies. This card is for your relationship and this is for your career situation. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card reading right after this general energy. So if you want more clarity, you can watch that reading. So we will start with these cards for your general energies today. We have Eight of Air, Page of Fire, and Five of Fire. So, Leos, in your circumstances, it may be in your career or it may be in your relationship. You feel very confident about something. Maybe in your circumstances, in your work, you may have a particular vision. The people you work with, they may have a different vision or ideas. But you are trying to work well as a team. You are respecting their ideas and suggestions. You are listening to them and you are making a right decision today, Leos. So your friendly nature and your sense of a community, trying to work with people, putting best efforts, is helping you today. Your friendly nature is helping you in your career and even in your relationship. That may be the reason things are going in a harmonious way. You feel really happy. This person feels very happy to be with you, to be in this connection with you, because they see you as someone influencing them in a very positive way. And they feel happy to be with you because you listen to them, you listen to their ideas and suggestions, and you respect their space. At the same time, you give them freedom and you respect their ideas and suggestions. And that is the reason things are going to go in a very positive way in this love, in this relationship. Maybe you would have had your share of troubles in love. It may not be this love, but it may be the past relationship. You have a lot of experience and you know what will work, what will be the right thing for you. So you are healing. You have healed yourself emotionally and you are a different person now. It may be your energy or your person's energy. And that is the reason you are trying to build a harmonious, beautiful relationship. And you want this person, you want this love, and you are changing yourself. You are a downright honest person. Deep down, you know what went wrong, what was the reason, and maybe the mistakes you did. You have realized your mistakes and you have the courage to accept these mistakes and move forward with a better understanding. And you have courage because you are honest. You have courage to face whatever needs to be, and that is the reason you are different today. So it may be your energy or your person's energy. And these problems we are talking about, it may be in this relationship or it may be a past learning you had that has changed you, that has helped you to change to a better person today. So that is what I see, guys, with these cards. Let's see what is the card for your... It's Hanged Man. So, the experiences you had, the problems you faced, has made you the person you are today. So, you welcome your situation. You are welcoming this love or this person with open arms. And you are trusting the flow, trusting where things are going, wherever universe is guiding you today. Surrender and feeling happy for whatever comes your in your day, in your life today. That is the energy here with this card. And you are giving up all that attachment. That just means that blessings are coming in your relationship. You are going to feel so happy, feel gratitude overwhelming you in this relationship. So let us see what is the card for your career situation. We have Page of Earth. So with this card, it just means that, just like I said, you are committed to your goals, dedicated, devoted, and today you are being practical. So you know what works well and you are making a lot of hard work efforts, and these efforts are helping you. Efforts will pay off. So that is the energy here with these cards. That is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Stay tuned for the pick a card that is coming up right now, Leos. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes, choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate. I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start the reading with the first card. I will keep the second card aside. So for those who chose this card, the first card, it says blue beard, taboos. So in your circumstances today, you may be really close to someone. It may be the person you love, or it may be a friend of yours, but this person has a lot of secrets, and maybe you are curious to know more about this person. You want to find out more information about them because you feel that they are not telling you the truth, or they are not being honest with you, but the truth they are hiding may be dangerous to you, may be dangerous to this relationship you have with them. But you need to be curious. You need to find out about them, because this relationship, if it holds a lot of secrets, these are not good secrets, and you cannot forgive this person for whatever they are holding from you. So there are certain things that are happening in this relationship between you both. There are a lot of difficulties, a lot of emotions or feelings you are hiding, or this person is hiding from you. And it may be quite dangerous for them to reveal the truth because they are afraid that they may lose you. But you should be close to this person only if you have a complete understanding. If you do not have a complete understanding about them, you should take a step back, and you must listen to people who are close to you, your friends or family members whom you trust and whom you know for sure are really concerned about your welfare. So you must trust to their ideas and suggestions. Maybe they will be able to see things that you are not able to see clearly about this person, about this love. So you must respect their suggestions, listen to it. That is going to help you today. So that is the energy here with this card. And whatever secrets are being hidden from you, today all those secrets are coming out for sure, and you will know the truth today in this relationship. So that is the energy here with this card for y'all. So let us see what is the second card for those who chose this card. We have come to the edge. So with this card, the energy for y'all is that this may be the time for you to take a risk. It may be for something beautiful. Maybe when you are having some inhibition to be close to someone, when you are holding something, holding your emotions or feelings not to be revealed, and you don't want to be really intimate with anyone because you are afraid that they will know your true heart. But taking that risk is going to help you. Only when you build a relationship on truth, it is going to last forever. So it is necessary, it's important to speak up, to tell this other person what you need to tell them. Tell about yourself. Tell about what your hopes are and what your dreams are. And this is not the time to play it safe. This may be the time to take the leap of faith. And you will be glad that you did it, because if you are seeking a truthful relationship, that is the first step. So letting this other person see your true self, your true nature, your true emotions, that is going to help you. And that is going to work in a magical way. By taking this risk, you are building a beautiful relationship based on trust and honesty. So you must take heart and take that leap of faith. So that is the energy here with this card, and that is the reading for y'all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye guys.